techniques. It's just a robot with arms and legs instead of a robot with wheels.